Hello, everyone, and welcome. I am Mario Lavoie. I'm the Senior Product Manager for the HRVs, ERVs, and HEPA filtration systems. Today, we're going to talk about balanced ventilation, which considers the HRVs and ERVs, and we're also going to discuss HEPA filtration for a whole house application. Eight out of 10 people are unaware that the indoor air quality can be up to 5 times more polluted than the outdoor air. This is very alarming because we spend most of the time indoors. The average person spends 90% of the time indoors, believe it or not. 4% is spent in our cars during our commutes, while 6% is spent outdoors. 20% of our time are spent in the office, in the mall, in the restaurants, for example, while 70% is in the comfort of our own homes. So why ventilate, you may ask? It's easy, simple. We spend 70% of our time indoors in our own homes where we should feel the most secure. If we don't ventilate, guess what happens? The indoor living environment is therefore crucial to the health of the occupants. I know we walk around with masks today, but it's for a different reason. By right, we should be wearing those masks, gas masks, in our homes that are built there tight to conserve energy if we don't ventilate. So that's the question, why ventilate? What is an HRV, ERV? I'm going to try to put it as simple as possible. You know, we've got these mechanical systems and we want a healthy home so we can, you know, live well and have a proper indoor air quality. I'm going to try to put it as simple as possible. The HRV, ERV are the mechanical lungs of your home. It's simple. You got an airtight home. You're not ventilating. Those plumes are being multiplied. And you're not getting rid of them unless you open a window, open up a door. In certain seasons, you can't do that. So this system here, the HRV, ERV, is the mechanical lungs. It's simple, of the home. It makes your home breathe. It's just like your lungs. You breathe in, you breathe out. Same principle with an HRV, ERV. We're going to cover the positive and negative pressure in the house and to really try and better explain balanced ventilation versus a fresh air only or versus an exhaust. So we'll start with the positive. A positive air pressure in a house is the result of the indoor pressure being greater than the pressure outside. Air gets pushed into the walls and insulation. It's not a good thing because deterioration of the household structure and material is going to occur over time because you're pushing humidity through the walls, through the insulation, and eventually that's going to rot out if you've got a high excess of humidity inside the home. Negative pressure is even worse than just a positive. It means when the indoor pressure is lower than the pressure outside. What occurs is outside air rushes into the household to try and balance out the pressure differences. What it does, it's pulling cold or warm and humid air into the home, similar to the positive pressure. You know, putting the humidity in the walls, heat, cold, deterioration of the structure is gonna occur over time. But the biggest problem is causing combustion hazardous. If you have combustion appliances and you're drawing those gases back into the home. Number two, radon, which is well known today to be a cause of cancer. So if we have a negative pressure, we're backdrafting those combustion hazards back into our house. What it does, it diminishes the indoor air quality, which directly results in adverse health effects for the homeowners. And again, we spend 70% of our time in our homes. What is a balanced ventilation? Well, we've got supply fan, which will create a positive pressure, just dump in fresh air to the home. And then we've got the sources of exhaust fans that create just a negative pressure. We've got the range hood over your stove. We've got the exhaust fans from the bathroom. Believe it or not, your clothes dryer is a source of exhaust. So too much exhaust, not enough supply, we're creating negative pressure. Too much supply, not enough exhaust, we're creating a positive pressure. HRVs, ERVs is the balanced ventilation system. It's the ideal solution. And why? Because they're designed to operate in a balanced condition. This means what? It means that the HRV, ERV are capable to enter an equal amount of supply air and introduce it into the home while exhausting an equal amount of stale air from the home. So if I want to introduce 100% or 100% of fresh air, I can exhaust 100% of exhaust air in the same amount. What it does, the balance system avoids pressure differences. We talked about positive and negative pressure. So guess what? Moisture problems and hazardous combustion conditions can be eliminated with the balance system. And it's not only a balanced system, it also allows you to improve your indoor air quality. It allows you to recuperate heat, which would be an HRV, or heat and latent, or heat and humidity, an ERV, through a cross-flow core, meaning there's no energy wasted and there's no cross-contamination. What does Clean Comfort HRVs, ERVs have to offer? They meet the market needs. They improve indoor air quality and save energy. Heat recovery ventilators are known as HRVs in the industry, while energy recovery ventilators are known as ERVs. They're available in different configurations. We've got side port, we've got top port. All products are AGI, CSA, UL certified, so they meet the North American standards when it comes to building codes, programs, whatever you need. So there's no worries. If you select a Clean Comfort product, you know they meet the requirements. Here is the quick chart, reference chart, showing the Clean Comfort models. We're not gonna go through all the chart. There's three combined columns. Column number one is the models. Column number two is the estimated coverage and square footage. And column number three is the description. To give you an example, we'll take the VH3100. The estimated coverage can cover a home from 1200 to 1400 square feet. Description, it's an HRV. In this case, it's a top port and has the CFM range capacity from 30 to 100 CFM. So now we're going to cover the features and benefits of the Clean Comfort products. One, we have the adjustable mounting system, installation by a single person, easy adjustable strap mounting system, enables you to save time and effort, reducing installation cost. We have a removable collar system. It's quick and simple. All you need to do is insert, slide, and secure it to the HRV ERV. It allows to manipulate the duct easily. And based on the design of the collar, there's no screws or tape required to secure the duct to the collars. Electronic balancing. It's silent and economical. Since there's two motors in the HRV's ERVs, we can reduce the motors independently to balance the system and save energy. And eliminates any noise that can be produced by balancing dampers that we put in the ductwork and choke the airflow. So the airflow is always running free flow. So it's reducing the power consumption and of course the noise that can be produced by balancing dampers if we would be to balance it with the dampers. Another feature on the balancing process is we got integrated pressure ports in the doors. Makes for the balancing simple and easy and fast. It maximizes the ventilation requirement. So you got pressure ports in the doors. You connect your magnetohelic gauge to those ports. You got a nice reference chart on the door with external static pressure advising you what airflow you're at. So it's very simple to balance. All products use a high performance maintenance-free motor. They're energy efficient, extremely quiet. They have a lifetime lubrication. They're maintenance free. And they have a operating life cycle of over 40,000 hours. Another unique feature is the molded EPS foam insert. Allows for a fully sealed cabinet. Has an R value of R4.4. Seamless joints. So we don't use any silicone to seal up the joint. So again, it's an indoor air quality system. We want to try and avoid using products that can off gas and that can deteriorate the indoor air quality. With this foam insert, eliminates everything. Another great feature is that the drain pan is integrated into the foam insert and it's sloped. So there's no plastic components that plastic over time can deteriorate, crack, and you get leaking. This is all injected in a one piece foam insert. Proportional defrost. All the Clean Comfort HRVs, ERVs consist of an automatic defrost sequence. There's the option in a fan shutdown or a damper defrost version, which we call recirculating defrost. What's unique about the proportional defrost sequence is the speed will increase depending on the measured incoming air. So we don't defrost at a maximum speed. The colder it gets, we're going to increase the defrost speed of the fan, depending on the measured incoming air. What this does, it eliminates unnecessary defrost energy. So it conserves energy on this type of defrost. Crossflow HRV core. It's constructed of polypropylene. It transfers heat from one airstream to the other without any cross-contamination. It's separate passages. So it transfers heat from one airstream to the other. Ideal for cold climate applications. There's no moving parts. There's no heating element. There's no motor. It's simply an air-to-air cross-flow core. And it's 100% washable. Cross-flow ERV core. It's constructed of polymer membrane. Transfers heat and latent or heat and humidity from one airstream to the other without any cross-contamination. It's ideal for warm and humid climates, and there's no moving parts. What's unique about the ERV core from Clean Comfort is it's washable. Most ERVs out there are paper type core and are not washable, and they're not functional in cold climates. With the Clean Comfort ERV core, you can use it in a cold climate, and it's fully washable. So another added feature of the Clean Comfort product. The big question, and the biggest question for perhaps a lot of you, do I need an HRV or do I need an ERV? This is a simple map, climate map, conditions of North America, just to give you guys an idea. In the extreme cold, heat recovery, ventilator is required. That's the ones that they perform the best. If we're in a moderate zone, heat recovery ventilator is recommended. If we're in the Pacific in dry conditions, a heat recovery ventilator is recommended. Energy ventilator is optional. And in the hot, humid climates, energy recovery ventilator is recommended. So this is just a quick chart. It's not 100%. It kind of gives you an idea. If you have any questions, you know, feel free to reach out. Here we're going to cover the most common installs. This one here is a direct duct system. So, meaning that the HRV is ducted independently. So the supply air, we supply fresh air to all the main living areas where your family or we spend most of our time. For example, we've got the living room, got our bedrooms, our office. And of course you got your mechanical room where you want to create a positive pressure so you don't get any combustion, negative pressure from those types of rooms. You exhaust air from sources where there's high humidity and pollutants that are present. For example, we've got the kitchen. There's a lot of pollutants in the kitchen when we're cooking. You've got the bathroom, you've got your laundry room, you've got a hallway, things like that. You know, sources where you want to really exhaust those pollutants at the source and bring fresh air into your main living areas where you spend most of your time. Example of simplified install, all HRVs, ERVs can be connected to an existing forced air system, meaning you can use the existing ductwork. And it's as followed. Exhaust air from the return air plenum. And it always has to be upstream of the supply air. Fresh air connected to the return air plenum, same thing. Always downstream from the exhaust. You don't want to short cycle the air. And there's a minimum requirement. You need to have 3 feet between the exhaust and supply duct in the return. That's the minimum. Also, if you have multiple forced air systems in the home, one HRV or ERV per forced air system is required to maximize your ventilation. Another important fact, you need to always run the HRV in conjunction with the forced air system. All Clean Comfort models are equipped with the furnace interlock. So as soon as there's a demand for ventilation, if it's correctly interlocked with the forced air system, automatically it will activate the forced air system blower during the ventilation mode. Also, always need to check your local or national building codes because some modifications may be required for this type of installation. All right. So that covers the product. Let's just quickly go over the wall controls. Here we've got the VHP DC15 and VHP TC10. The VHP DC15 is electronic digital control, four-wire connection. It features, it's programmable, has a high contrast backlit LCD. Interface provides instant system feedback, and it has 12 operating modes. The TC10 is an entry-level wall control, also consists of a four-wire connection, and it features a simple user interface, LED that provides system feedback, and has a conal ventilation mode. So with this control here, any mode you're in, you get ventilation. So it's very simple. It's non-programmable. So in either mode that you're operating, you're improving your indoor air quality. Now we'll get into the VHP RD1 and RD2. VHP RD1 is a basic two-wire connection. It's a simple dehumidistat, mechanical dehumidistat. So you got the dehumidistat dial to select the indoor relative humidity. Again, very simple control. And all it does, it takes the unit from a continuous ventilation rate, overrides it to high on the indoor relative humidity setting. Or if the unit's on standby, it'll go from standby to high. The RD2 consists of a four-wire connection. It features a dehumidistat dial to select the indoor relative humidity level. You have an added switch, the selection switch, where you can turn off the unit on and off from the wall control. You have the normal operating mode and the reduced mode, which reduces the continuous ventilation rate. Also has a green LED light to advise it when the unit's in high speed based on the relative humidity level, and an orange LED light that confirms the unit is operating continuous or standby mode. VHP RD3P, RD3D, and the VHP T3 timer. The VHP RD3P and 3D consist of a four-wire connection. It has an added feature from the RD1 and RD2. You got your dehumidistat select relative humidity. You got your selection switch on normal and reduced. Your mode selection, intermittent and continuous. So this is the added feature. If you have the RD3D, you've got three mode selections. You got intermittent, continuous, and recert. Green LED for override, and then the orange LED to confirm if the unit's in continuous, intermittent, or if you have the 3D in recert mode. It's important, the D stands for the units that have a damper defrost and only compatible with certain models, meaning it offers a recircling mode from that mode selection switch. And they're only compatible with the VH3140R, the VH3140RNC, the VH3100RNC, and the VH3160R. The T3 timer is a push-button timer, consists of a three-wire connection. It features a 20, 40, or 60-minute maximum ventilation rate. Installed in bathrooms, laundry rooms, kitchen, and all it does, it overrides the HRV, ERV for a 20, 40, or 60-minute cycle when it's activated, when the button is pushed. And when it's activated, there's an LED light that identifies that the timer is activated and the unit is running at maximum ventilation rate. This covers the HRV ERV portion, controls, applications, and balanced ventilation. Now we're going to get into the HEPA filtration. The Clean Comfort AM HP 300 consists of a whole house filtration system. It is a unit that is going to filter the whole house efficiently. It consists of a 99.97% certified media filter, which is the HEPA, has a fully insulated cabinet, so it's applicable to heating and cooling systems. It's a bypass system, so there's no impact whatsoever on the static pressure of the HVAC system, ease of installation, and has an ultra-quiet operation. Go over the specifications quickly. It's a two-speed unit. It has an airflow performance capabilities from 200 to 300 CFM from a flick of the switch, and consists of a three-stage filtration process. Stage one and two is a pre and carbon filter, which has a MERV 8 rating. The final stage, which is stage three, is the certified HEPA filter. Consists of a high performance maintenance free motor, same type of motors we use in our HRVs. The actual weight is 33 pounds. The certification is CCSAUL or CCSAUS, complies to any North American standard. Dimensions of the unit is 22 inches in height, 17 inches in width and 11 inches in depth. I'm going to elaborate a little bit more on the three-stage filtration process. The pre-filter, which is stage one, traps the largest particles such as dust and pet dander. Stage two, which is the carbon, activated carbon, absorbs contaminant impurities, smoke, and cooking odors. That stage one and two, that filter there is consisted in one cartridge. So you get the pre-carbon filter in one. Most units out there have a pre-filter, carbon filter, then the HEPA. The Clean Comfort combines the pre-filter and carbon, stage one and two, into one cartridge. Final stage is stage three, which is the HEPA filter, which will capture the smallest particles, as small as 0.3 microns. The following chart are major particles found in today's home. We're not gonna go through all of it, but just to give you an idea, 90% low-grade filter is capable of filtering particles like human hair, hair from household pets, while a 93% filter is capable of filtering dandruff, anthrax, bacteria, moisture. Then we come to the HEPA filter, which is 99.97% at capturing particles like formaldehyde, CO2, the smaller particles of tobacco smoke and cooking odors, things like that. The HEPA media is certified to 99.97% at capturing particles down to 0.3 microns. These are the particles that are the most dangerous to our respiratory system. So people have asthma, respiratory illnesses. These 0.3 microns are the ones that aggravate their symptoms. So it's important, if we can filter the whole house and reduce these 0.3 microns, it's not only good for the people that don't have those symptoms, it's ideal for the people that have respiratory system issues. Types of installation, when we're talking about, it's a bypass system, it's a whole house filtration system. When we say a whole house, it's not like those portable type room-to-room HEPA systems. This is capable of filtering your home, the whole house, with a HEPA 99.97% efficient type unit. So here, right out of the box, figure 1.0, it's a direct duct mount. So you pull it out of the unit, there's two knockouts on the back of the unit, you mount it directly to the return air plenum, and it's a bypass because it has a self-contained motor. It's going to draw a percentage of the air, go through the three-stage filtration process, dump it back in to the return, and then eventually out into the home. If you don't have access to your return air plenum, meaning you don't have enough room, or you want to have a HEPA system totally duct independently, Clean Comfort offers a color kit mount where you can remote the HEPA system remotely, duct it to a return air plenum similar to figure 2.0, or totally do a complete duct system independently from any forced air system to be able to filter your home. Here we'll give you a better example of the airflow distribution through the bypass system. Here is on the return air plenum. So the two knockouts, you got one on the top, one on the bottom, you got the self-contained motor directly on the return air plenum. So forced air system is running in conjunction with the HEPA. You've got an X amount of air coming through the return air plenum. The HEPA is capturing a percentage of those particles which each pass. Stage one and two is a pre-carbon filter, then drawn through the high performance maintenance-free motor. Then to stage three, which is the HEPA filter, delivering clean filtered air back into the home. If you don't have access to your return air plenum or you want to mount it remotely, the following example is the collar mount option. Same principle. You're running your HEPA filtration in conjunction with the forced air system, or if you have it independently. So it's going to run, capture a percent of their particles, go stage one and two, which is pre and carbon filter, through the high performance motor, final stage, the HEPA filter, and then deliver clean filtered air back into the home. This becomes a whole house HEPA. So it outperforms any portable or room-to-room HEPA systems out there in the market today. One thing to take in consideration, the filtration process is not on and off. It's recommended to maximize the filtration process, that you run your forced air system in conjunction with your HEPA system 24 hours a day, meaning that I've got 100 particles here. Just to give you guys an example, I pick up 20% of that, those 100 particles. I filter them through a three-stage filtration. I reintroduce it back into the return air of the forced air system. Now I went from 100 to 80. Coming back, I'm picking up a portion of that 80%. I'm passing through the HEPA system, dumping it back in. So with each pass, I'm reducing the particles. So if you're just running it on and off, I'm not maximizing the filtration process. So again, we need to maximize our filtration. We need to run the forced air system and HEPA system 24 hours a day. That completes the HEPA portion. Going to go over the limited warranty. I'm not going to go through all of it. The warranty consists of the years after installation. The first column is the products. Second column is the warranty on the motors. Third column is the warranty on the heat recovery and energy recovery cores. And the last column is the controls, sensors, and electronics. I'll give you an example. The VH3100 consists of two motors. Each motor carries a five-year limited warranty. It's a heat recovery ventilator, so the polypropylene carries a lifetime warranty. And then the controls, sensors, and electronics is a five-year warranty. The HEPA consists of a five-year warranty on the motor. There's no heat or energy recovery core in that, so it's non-applicable. And for all electronic components and all that, consists of a five-year. If you need information or additional information or technical support, you can reach us at 1-833-40-CLEAN. Or feel free to visit our website at www.cleancomfort.com. This completes the session. I thank you for attending.